you don't have a healthy bank relationship, you're not in business. People will call me and say, hey, who would you recommend for a bank? And I said, try this bank, because the decisions get made here by these people. My name's Phil Purcell, and I bank here.